Welcome to week one of the Dance at Home initiative. We're going to start today with a nice leg workout. So we're going to be focusing on all of our leg muscles, including our glutes. And it's going to be pretty intense. So make sure you have some running shoes, some water, and a good attitude. Let's get started. All right, the first thing we're going to do today is 15 squats. So we're going to turn out our feet, and we're going to push our bum back. And we're gonna sit our bum all the way down in line with our knees, keeping our body tall. When you get to the top, make sure you squeeze your glutes together. Let's get ready for sumo squats. We're gonna step our feet nice and far apart, hands on our hips, and we're gonna do a deep plie, pushing our knees back and tucking our pelvis under as we go. We're gonna do 15 sumo squats. Don't forget to squeeze at the top. Okay, now we're gonna get ready for 20 mountain climbers. So one mountain climber is both knees coming in. We're gonna go down onto our hands and knees, out into our plank position, and we're gonna try to go as fast as we can, keep the pace up and our heart rate up. Ready? Begin. Turn onto our back, and we're going to do 15 pelvic thrusts. So we're going to keep our feet hip width apart, hands down by our bum, flat back. We're going to engage the core, tuck the pelvis, and lift our bum as high as we can. Alright, we're going to finish off the first half of our first circuit by doing a 30-second plank, and you get to choose whether you want to do this on your hands or on your elbows. Alright everyone, after you've done your 30-second plank, you're going to repeat from the top, starting with your 15 squats. Ready? Go. And we're going to push our bum back, and we're going to sit our bum all the way down in line with our knees, keeping our body tall. When you get to the top, make sure you squeeze your glutes together. Sumo squats. Don't forget to squeeze at the top.
bum as high as we can.
Guys, that's the end of our first circuit. Now you're going to pause the video, you're going to take a minute break, and you're going to get some water before we move on to circuit two. Okay, for circuit two, we're going to take it down to the floor, and we're going to get started with our left leg doing 20 abductors. We're going to lie down on our side, we're going to keep our chest out of our arm, and we're going to lift our left leg, keeping a flexed foot to the ceiling, nice and turned in. Ready? Moving on, we're going to stand up and we're going to do 12 surrender lunges. So we're going to put our arms behind our head. We're going to go down one knee, the other knee, and then up. We're going to do 6 each side, switching feet every time. Ready? Go. One. Finished. Next up, we have a 30-second jump rope. So we're going to keep our feet together, we're going to use our arms, and we're going to pretend we're actually skipping. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Stop. All right, now we're going to put our feet together and we're going to do a 30-second chair pose. So we want to push our pelvis back like we're sitting in a chair. We're going to lift our arms above our head. We're going to engage our core. We're going to squeeze our knees together and we're not going to move for 30 seconds.
When holding this pose, you really want to pretend like you're sitting in a chair and make sure that your knees are over top of your toes and your bum is pushing backwards and towards the floor.
Now that we're done our chair pose, we're going to move into 25 jumping jacks, and that'll be the last thing in half of this circuit. Let's go. we've done half of circuit two. Now we're gonna take it back down to the floor and we're gonna do our right leg abductor. So we're gonna put our right side down. We're gonna use our right leg turned in, nice and flexed. 20, here we go. One. Finish. 3, 2, 1. Go. And stop. I'm gonna move for 30 seconds. Let's go. All right, guys, you did it. That was the end of circuit two. Pause the video, get some water, and take a 1 minute break, and then we'll get started with circuit three. Okay guys, we wanna finish strong. This is the last circuit. We only have 5 more exercises to do twice. We're gonna get started with 30 second butt kicks. Ready? Go. We're gonna do 12 right leg pendulum lunges. That means we're gonna use our right leg and we're gonna step forward into a lunge together and back. We're gonna do 12. Keep your hands on your hips, your body tall, and your core engaged. Get started. Okay, now we're gonna get ready for 20 mountain climbers. So one now climber is both knees coming in. We're gonna go down onto our hands and knees, out into our plank position. And we're gonna try to go as fast as we can, keep the pace up and our heart rate up. Ready? Begin. Take it to the floor and we're going to do 20 right leg adductors. So we're going to lay down on our right side. We're going to put our right leg out and then we're going to put our left leg over top. We're going to keep the same shoulders as our abductors and we're going to lift our bottom leg up to the ceiling. We're going to do 20. And lift our bum as high as we can. Okay, we're halfway through the last circuit. Let's take it back and start up butt kicks again. Ready? Go. There, just push through. We're going to do our left leg pendulum lunges going forward and back. We're going to do 12. Alright guys, let's take it to the floor and do our left leg adductors. Lying on our left side, right leg over top, body tall, 20. And lift our bum as high as we can. Okay, guys, we made it through. We did all three circuits. I'm sure you're feeling it by now, but we've got to stretch it out. Okay, we're going to start with our quadriceps. We're going to take our right leg and we're going to pull it into our bum and try to keep our balance. You should feel a nice stretch going through your quadricep right in here. Good, let's shake it out and we'll switch to our left leg. Shake that leg out. Now we're going to go into our hamstring. We're going to pull down to our left leg. Good, and let's make a smooth transition to our right leg. We're going to take it down to the floor and we're going to stretch our glutes. I'm going to start with my left leg. I'm going to bring it on top of my right leg and I'm going to reach over to the floor and I'm going to hold that position. Good, and we're going to take our hands to the left. And then our hands to the right. And back to the center. Good. And we're going to switch legs. And this is the last stretch we're going to do, and then we're all done. To the right. And to the left. Back to the center. All right, guys, excellent job today, everyone. Don't forget that this video will be up on our YouTube channel until we get back into physical classes. You can take it as many times as you want, and I strongly encourage you to try it at least twice a week. It'll help you gain those strong muscles so you can get higher jumps and really nice turns. All right, guys, keep working at home. I can't wait to see you soon.